Hi guys, Bobby Wall here, and today I want to talk about the most important thing to know when making an offer on a home or a condo, and that is just make the offer. If it's a little bit outside your price range, if it needs a little bit more work to fix up how you would like it, if it's a little bit too expensive you feel, that's okay. Just make the offer. If it's a little bit low, you're not going to insult somebody, you're not going to hurt somebody's feelings, and you never get what you don't ask for. If you don't ask, you'll never know. And that is the most important thing about making an offer. Knowing that one thing is super important because there's a lot of realtors that think if they take their client and make an offer that's a little bit lower, they're gonna insult somebody, they're gonna hurt somebody's feelings. And that's just not the case. We're expert negotiators. We know what we're doing. If somebody is offended by an offer that's a little bit low, did they really wanna sell the house in the first place? Well, you know, maybe not. Maybe they were just kicking tires. It's never going to hurt to make an offer that's a little bit lower. And maybe you'll get a deal. Maybe you'll find the home that you really love that was a little bit out of your price range. There's so many things that can go good about just making an offer than that can go bad.